Okay, one, two, three, go.
Welcome to
Christmas presents.
No, welcome to NOJA's Christmas program. Ready? Can we try again?
Okay.
Careful with the lights, you guys.
Welcome to Christmas NOJA's program.
Good job.
Over 2,000 years ago, in a city called Nazareth, there was a young woman who was named Mary. Mary was promised to marry a man named Joseph, who lived there too.
One day, an angel from God came and talked to Mary. He told Mary that she was going to have a baby.
Hey Mary, you're going to have a baby and he will be the Son of God.
Oh, okay.
And then the angel left. Joseph wasn't sure to do when he heard that Mary was going to have a baby. One night while he slept,
Joseph, Mary is going to have a baby from God. It is okay for you to marry her and take care of her and the baby. You will name the baby Jesus.
Oh, okay.
And so that's just what he did.
A little while later, the emperor in Rome, Caesar Augustus, said that everyone had to go back to their hometown to be counted.
Everyone go back to your hometown so I can count you.
Clop, clop, went the donkey's feet. Clop, 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 down the stony street. Nod, 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 went Mary's head. She was tired and she needed a bed.
Knock, 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 went Joseph at the door. Do you have room for anyone more?
No, no, no,
the innkeeper said. I don't even have one more bed.
Wait,
the innkeeper said. You can use my table. What is that I hear? The cry of baby Jesus. Oh, so dear.
Baby Jesus.
So Mary and Joseph went back to Joseph's hometown in Bethlehem. There was lots of people there too. So many people, in fact, there was no room for them in the inn. So they stayed in the stable, which is a place where animals stay warm and dry.
There was a cow there. And there was a sheep there. And there was a chicken there. And Mary and Joseph stayed there too.
Now, we're going to sing a song.
And you're going to sing a song.
Thank you.
Wrapped him up warm and laid him in a manger.
Aww. That night, there were some shepherds out in the fields watching over their flocks of sheep. And the angels came to talk to the shepherds, and they were terribly afraid.
Do not be afraid. I'm bringing you good news. Jesus is born in Bethlehem. He is the Savior for all peoples, and you'll find him lying in a manger.
And then there were lots of angels saying,
Glory to God in the highest, and peace, and goodwill towards men.
And then the angels left. I said, and then the angels left.
Okay, bye.
And when the angels had left, the shepherds went to find baby Jesus in a manger, just as they had been told. And when they found him, they worshipped him.
Not far away from Bethlehem, in a place called Jerusalem, there lived a king named Herod. Herod was an evil man who was not interested in sharing his power over his kingdom with anyone else. One day, after baby Jesus had been born, wise men came to Jerusalem looking for the newly born king of the Jews. They asked King Herod where he was.
Where is he, born king of the Jews?
Where is he to be born king of the Jews?
In Bethlehem.
In Bethlehem? Go find him. Let me know where he is so I can come worship him too.
Oh no. Oh no.
So the wise men found him by following his star. And when they found him, they worshipped him.
But King Herod didn't really want to worship baby Jesus. He wanted to kill him. So the wise men were warned by God about this, so they went home another way.
And when the king found out he was tricked, he was really, really mad.
Hey, I'm really mad! The wise men tricked me!
So King Herod sent his soldiers to kill all the little male babies in Bethlehem who were 2 years old and younger.
Soldiers!
Go to all the male babes in Bethlehem who are 2 years old and younger.
But God warned Joseph in a dream too.
Mary, Joseph, get out of there.
And so they did.
Mary, Joseph, and the little baby Jesus went to Egypt and stayed there till the evil King Herod died. So an angel told Joseph that it was safe to go home because all the people that wanted baby Jesus dead had now died.
Mary and Joseph and baby Jesus came back from Egypt, and they went to live in the towns of Nazareth again. And that's where baby Jesus grew up until he was grown.
And so now you've heard it all, about how God sent his only son to be born as a baby so later he could save everybody from their sins. And all it took was
just a little Christmas. Glory to God in the highest, peace on earth, goodwill to men.
Are you ready for another song?
Greetings to everyone at home. It has been an amazing year, and time has gone so fast. We are all kind of like, wow, where did the time go? It's Christmas, and the year is done. So we would like to thank you all for what you do, parents, your support, and everything you do to help the students to get to school and to do their homework. And the staff have been working very hard here. Everybody has been pitching in here and there, working very hard. We'd like to thank all those. We'd like to thank the volunteers. We want to thank Clarissa, Audrey, Mrs. Ferguson, who has been doing some good lunches for us and volunteering in many different areas, keeping the school good. And we would like to thank everybody, and we wish you all a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Thank you. Bye.